Hi, my name is Simon Jacobs and I'm Head of Music at Greenhead College. In this presentation I'm going to tell you a little bit more about the music department. One thing you might be thinking about is if you come into Greenhead to study A-level music, A-level music technology or BTEC music performance, what will you go on to do with that? Well, there's plenty of different options for you if you decide to go on to study music. If you look at this slide, there's a number of enrichment activities to be run in the form of college ensembles, theory activities, and music technology skills that you can join as an enrichment activity if you're studying at the college. As you can see there, there's a wide range of different groups, from college choirs to string ensembles and brass ensembles, but also sort of more contemporary skills like DJ skills and introduction to Logic Pro X. Obviously, as a music student, it'll be important you get a number of performance opportunities. We hold regular concerts at St Paul's Hall down at the University of Huddersfield, as well as running regular music tours. We've done tours in the past to Paris and to Berlin. Our ensembles also perform at a number of different events, such as the College Certificate Evening, the Mrs. Sunderland Festival, and the Music for Youth Festival, including performances at the Royal Albert Hall. We also perform very closely with Kirkley's Music School and perform at events such as Mars and Jazz Festival, as well as having our own college Battle of the Bands. A big thing we pride ourselves on at the college is opportunities to go and visit other places and learn about other institutions, particularly higher education institutions. And we have good links with the Royal Northern College of Music, along with our local university at Huddersfield. But also there are a number of other places that we go and visit on a fairly regular basis. Finally then, where have our students gone on to in the last couple of years? Below there are listed are some of the institutions our students have gone on to, from organ scholarships at the University of Cambridge, to performance courses at the Guildhall School of Music, to music tech degrees at Leeds Beckett or the University of Salford. Students from Greenhead go on to study at a wide variety of institutions and go on to have great success in the music industry. You could go on and study a conservatoire, focusing on performance at institutions such as the Royal Academy, the Royal College, the Royal Northern, and study for a BMus in musical performance. It might be that university is more your thing and you want to focus on composition and musicology, or it might be that you want to study music alongside another subject as a joint honours degree, such as with a language or an English subject. Music technology has a host of degree opportunities as well. Some of those are listed there. Some focus more on the technical side, such as audio systems, while some are more on the small performance side, such as music technology and popular music degree. Or you might want to study music technology with regards to composing, so maybe composing music for film, composing music for game. So, once you've studied music or music technology at A-level, what can you go on to do? Well, we asked our colleagues down at the University of Huddersfield to sort of talk about some of the professions that music graduates go on to do. And you can see here that there are a host of opportunities that you might go on to pursue as a career. One's in music to some that are non-music. So you can see their music careers might be a performer, a teacher, a DJ, a composer. Whereas non-music professions are quite diverse too, from police detention officers to pharmacy technicians.